this is Stampy, and welcome back to my Let's Play on The Sims 4. Everyone's asleep right now. I'm the only one awake, so I'm just wandering around the house, just having a look at things. Watching the chessboard there. Have a little look out the window. Not much going on out there. It's really cool. I love the fact that you can kind of walk around your Sims house in first-person view. You kind of do have to walk through the walls a little bit, and you can kind of walk through things and make them disappear. I don't really need to look inside there. Anyway, let's go and say hello to the two stars of their show inside of their room. So inside here, we have Lee Bear, who's nicely asleep. And then inside of here is me, the other me. I'm having an out-of-body experience right now. And I'm able to watch myself sleep. Anyway, I should be waking up soon. You can see my energy is almost full. And I've got a few things to update you with. As I said in the last episode, I played the game for a little bit without recording. And so I've now got a little bit of money. Look at that. I got 11,000 simlins, which means that I can actually buy things. I can buy things. I remember when I used to be able to buy things. When I first started playing, I could buy lots of things. And then I had no money left and couldn't buy anything anymore. And also, Lieber over here has been promoted and he is now an executive chef, which means he gets to wear fancier clothes. And he also got a big raise and a big upgrade and a big bonus and stuff as well. So that is all dandy. I am feeling good. So I think Lieber does have work today. Yeah, so he starts work at 5 p.m. I need to try and remember that. But yeah, Stampy's got the day off today. So seeing as he's going to be waking up first, how about for a change, I get Stampy to cook breakfast. If he serves breakfast, he can make some... lots of eggs. Everything has lots of eggs. Let's do some scrambled eggs because they're cheap. And as soon as I have money, it'd be nice to keep it. So yeah, anyway, the plan for the day is I'm going to upgrade. I'm going to upgrade the house a little bit. I'm going to go up. I'm going to go and try and build a second floor. So this is what I was thinking for a floor plan. I was thinking maybe extend this, maybe split this off into two rooms so we can have a separate living area. Maybe have a separate living area here and then have this as a kitchen diner. Might be nice. And then also have a staircase leading upstairs to where their bedrooms will be. Does that sound nice? I mean, that sounds quite nice. So that's the plan. We do have some money, but that's really not very much. I'm sure if most of you are watching this play Sims as well, I'm sure you have a lot more money than me. And a lot of you have been suggesting that I cheat and give myself more money, and I will not. I will not cheat. I'm going to play the game properly. And yeah, I'm going to do everything the legit and normal way. So yeah, once Lee Bear's up as well, I can kind of move them out the way a bit. I might just make them, I'll make them swim in the pool or something just to get them out the way. And then I can begin upgrading. And oh, this is nice. Got a nice bit of music playing. Shall I walk around the house as I'm with Stampy? I'm just standing and watching Stampy cook over his shoulder, making his pancakes. I feel really short. I feel like a little tiny person walking around. Got the music playing and all sorts. This is lovely. This is nice. Anyway, hopefully the food's going to be good. What I could do is I might actually set Stampy doing a gaming tournament because he's getting pretty good. He's actually got a pretty good track record of winning them now. So yeah, if he can win it, then we could hopefully get even more money. And now Lieber earns more money. Once he comes home at the end of the day, I'm going to have even more. And I don't care about the money. It's just I want more shiny things. And money's the only way to get the new shiny things. So yeah, once Stampy's finished that, I'm going to go and set him playing a game. Enter game tournament, professional tournament. And now I'm going to play. I'm just going to keep clicking and spinning. Oh, no, that didn't work. That didn't work at all. All right, let's actually pick a game properly then, shall we? So nope, that's not what I want to do. Play game, game tournament, professional tournament. Let's do let's play Pro Hillock 2 tournament. There we go. That's what Stampy Cat can be playing. Hopefully make some money. Lee Bear should be waking up soon and he seems pretty happy with everything. Let's just start building now then. Let's not wait for them. Can I just move him? There we go. You can. Oh, okay. Well, I've moved the bed. He's still there, and I can't seem to be able to put it back. So the bed can go outside for now. There we go. Lee Bear's stood to attention. Okay, let's just go to play mode. Sorry, Lee Bear, for waking you up early. You can go and grab a serving of this. It's probably not up to your standards, Mr. Executive Chef. But yeah, hopefully it'll be fine. And yeah, here we go. Now everyone's kind of out the way. We can start building. I can't actually... Oh, no, because I just told Stampy to do that tournament, didn't I? Right, let's go and play for a bit then. Let's get Stampy out the way, maybe get Lieber off to work, and then we'll start building towards the end of the video then, because otherwise they're just going to be completely in the way. So what does Lieber need? Oh, Lieber needs to get his gourmet cooking skills up. That's what he needs to do. Oh, look, he's admiring the frogs. Oh, I bet he misses them. I bet he misses them not being in his room. I don't think he smells as bad as he used to, though. See, he needs to get gourmet cooking skills up. There's no real way he can do that right now, just basically because... because he's not cooking anything because he's already full. It's not really worth it. But Stampy's there, still there playing the game. I guess I can try and help Lieber lose a few more pounds. We're doing okay. Do you reckon I can make it look like I'm swimming in the pool as well? Do you reckon I can do that? I think I can make it so I look like I'm walking over the pool. There we go. I look like I'm able to walk on water and walk over the pool. I can't make it look like I'm swimming. And that music is driving me crazy. Turn off. Ah, there we go, there we go. I like the way they turn the music off with their mind. So yeah, Lieber can kind of get fit. I'm not going to make him study gourmet cooking or anything before work. He can just sort of relax, swim around, go to the toilet in a minute, and have some fun. But how's Stampy Cat's tournament going? What game am I playing? It seems to be a game where I'm just dropping missiles on a city. It's like the opposite of SimCity, where instead of building a city, you're just destroying it. Oh no, actually, I think I am just playing pretty much SimCity. Oh no, I'm dropping bombs. Was that a hurricane I'm going to make come down there? Nope, it's just a big shockwave to make the buildings go down. How can you have a tournament of that game? Like city destruction, the game. So let's speed up time for a bit then. And once I finish the tournament and hopefully won, fingers crossed. Then we can go and start building. I might as well put this away. Because that's all going to start spoiling it all. Oh, the phone's going. Whose phone's that? Nope, Stampy Cat cannot answer the phone. He is in the middle of a gaming tournament. No time for distractions. Don't you dare answer the phone there. I don't really know what to make him do. Oh, here we go. Third place is nothing to sneeze at. Oh, yeah, I think I got a little bit of money. Yeah, oh, my money went up a decent amount, actually. Not too bad. Right, let's get everyone out of the way then. Right, you can go over here. And Stampy, you can go over here as well. Get everyone out the house, and then I can go and start doing some building then. So I want their bedrooms to now be upstairs, so I might as well for now move the contents of their bedroom into the garden. It's not going to stay there, don't worry. I'm not going to leave it a mess. I just want to get everything out the way for now, and then once we have the upstairs, I can go and put it all back up there again. It must be so crazy for them to just walk outside. And then, you know, for them, time's frozen. So they're going to suddenly blink, look up, and then the house has just changed. And, you know, all the stuff's in the garden or I've built upstairs. It must be quite a shock for them. So here we go. So the plan is I want to kind of move. So this could kind of be the living room here. And then I have the stairs here. So I've not actually built in a long time. I built very early on and I've not built since then. So let's see how well I can still do this. How do I go to where I'm editing all of the walls and things? Let's just see if I can get this. That's the eyedropper, the sledgehammer. What does this do? Nothing. Oh, that just destroys things. We want to... Well, that's to move the entire house, I think. Yeah, so you just want to delete walls and things. And so, yeah, you're going to have to bear with me a little bit here, just while I get used to it. Here we go. I believe I can edit the walls now. How do I save for them to be deleted? So that is to build walls. Is there one to get rid of it? Or do I need to hold a button and then go across? Oh! Okay, sorry about that. I accidentally hit the Windows key and the whole thing went crazy. But I think I know how to do it. It says press hold control to delete. If I go over here, it says, drag to draw a wall, to delete, hold control and draw over an existing wall. While in draw mode, hold shift to switch to room tool. There we go. I was able to delete a wall there. I also want to get rid of the door, which is there for now. Can I make it so I can see the door? Right, here's the door here. It's kind of like a pointless door at the moment. It's a door to nowhere. So let's go and grab the door. Goodbye door. And then we want to get rid of this wall here as well. There we go. That wall is now gone. So this is where the stairs are going to be. So let's put the stairs in now. And we can see how big they are. And we can build everything else around it. So let's just put a stair in there. And let's go and see what stairs we can have. They're not too expensive, actually. I don't know if this is for the entire staircase or just for a little bit. But which one shall we go for? Oh, these ones are quite cool. These ladder-like ones. Let's go for a cool color. There's the orangey ones, some green ones there. They're quite nice. Let's go for these ones. These ones seem to fit in quite well. And is it going to let me fit them in here? No, it doesn't seem to let me want to place them here. Is it going to tell me why? Oh! Okay, I fit them in there, but I did get rid of my fridge. So I guess we're also going to upgrade my fridge because I'm going to get a new fridge. So it doesn't seem to let me want to place it there for some reason. Is it because there's nothing above there? Aha! I think we need it because the roof isn't above there. Is this really how my house is? God, it's a big mess, isn't it? Right, let's go try and sort out the roof a bit first then. Let's go like that. And now, if we go back down, is it going to let me move these stairs across a little bit more? Hopefully it will. Can I grab these and move them, hopefully, a little bit further along this way? Actually, what I could do is spin them around and then have them like this. Aha, that might be a little bit better. So let's go as close to the wall as we can. Hopefully they're still going to be able to get up there. Yeah, they'll be able to get up there. There we go. So this is where the stairs are going to be. So we just need like a little corridor, and then we can have something under the stairs as well. So let's go and move this wall along. Whoop, no, didn't want to do that. Right, I want to kind of grab this wall and move it along this way. If I just grab the room, can I set to... Whoa! No, I picked up the entire house. No, 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 no. Did not mean to do that. All right, let's try and place the house down exactly where it was. I want to just move this room here. If I go back to... no, not wall patterns, but walls. Can I just go and grab... I just want to grab this room. I know I've done this before, where you can make individual rooms bigger. Here we go. Then let's move that to here. There we go. So this is my little corridor to the stairs. And then this is going to be my my kitchen diner. And then this here is going to be my living room. And I've been able to do all of this, and I've hardly wasted any money whatsoever. I am doing this on a bargain budget. So let's go and look at the upstairs then. So here we go. We actually have an upstairs now. So let's go and make ourselves some rooms then, shall we? This could be, that could be Stampy's ensuite bathroom. I'll tell you what, I'll be fair. That'll just be the upstairs bathroom, and we can share it. And then let's go and... build out. I guess we need to do walls in the entire area anyway. Just so we have an upstairs, and ouch, that hurt me. That hurt me. That that money disappearing there. We've not even done any decoration yet. All right, so let's try and think about how we're going to arrange this. So you're going to come up to here, and all we really need is the two bedrooms upstairs. We could kind of have an outside lobby area here. Tell you what, I am going to have an ensuite bathroom, because you know what? I want an ensuite bathroom. And Lee Bear can have we'll have the bathroom downstairs still, and here he can borrow mine if we want, but we won't really be able to fit in two ensuite bathrooms very well. All right, so let's see if I can go and move these walls along a bit. So this one can go along to, actually, I think that's gone a bit too far. If I do this one going to where the stairs, oh, no, not that one. I want to move this one. If I move that one to there, then I'd do the other one lined up. Actually, Lee Bear could kind of just about have his own ensuite bathroom as well. So where do the stairs go? Oh, have the stairs gone? My stairs have disappeared. Right, I think I accidentally got rid of my stairs. So let's go and put them back in again. I'm pretty sure it was these ones, and I need to go and spin them around. Is it going to let me fit them in here? I think I'm blocking it with that wall that I put down upstairs. So let's go and move this one back a tiny bit, and move this one back as well. Then if I go back down, let me see if it's going to allow me to put my stairs back in. Here we go. This is where we want them. Right, so let's not move that across anymore. But yeah, here we could have another bathroom here. But I won't build it for now, just because I want to save as much money as we can. So what we can do, though, is start decorating the bedroom. So let's go and make some doors. I might have matching doors this time, because I think it was a little bit weird having their completely different doors before. And all right, I can have that bathroom door. I can have that, and I'm going to put that here for going into my little ensuite. And let's have just a nice simple door, and we can have different colors. Oh, here we go. That one's kind of Stampy style a bit, isn't it? It looks orange and white on there, but in the picture it doesn't actually really look like it. Are there any of these doors that you can actually have in funky colors? Let's have a green door for Lee. Actually, I want one which has an orange one for me, and then we can have a different color for Lee, but there doesn't seem to be any particularly very orange ones, and that's a bit of a weird one for a bedroom. Let's go for this one then. So I'll just have red, and then that can go here. And then Lee Bear can have this nice kind of greeny one. And that one can go about there. Is it going to let me place it in? Yep, there we go. Oh, we should also add some windows in, because otherwise it's going to be really dark upstairs. And obviously we need some light as well. So let's go and add in some windows. Let's do a quick search for them. And I guess we can do the same matching ones as these ones. And I know there was a way how you could kind of just duplicate them, where you could just click on it and get more of them. But I can't exactly remember how you did it. Are they the same ones? No, they're not. I think it's these ones. Aha! These are the right ones. Let's go and place that down there. And we'll place one down there. And we'll do there and there. And then we'll do some here. Here. Oh no, I didn't actually do one here. Go on, go down. There we go. Is it going to let me do one above the stairs? Would be quite nice here as you're walking up. Almost. Yep, there we go. Let me put that in there. And for the bathroom, we can have some little smaller ones. Whoop, that is not a smaller one. That is very much so a bigger one. Let's do a cool one for the bathroom. That's actually okay, because people aren't going to be able to really look in. One, because it's high up, and also the window's high up as well. So there we go. We've kitted out all of our windows. Let's go and start adding in some of the carpet and things. So it doesn't have to necessarily be the same carpet patterns we had downstairs for their rooms. This might be a nice chance to have a little bit of a change. So these are the floor patterns. These don't seem to be carpets at all. What do we have? So here we go. Here's the carpet. There's not many choices for carpet, really, is there? Stone, metal, outdoor. Nope. Right, I guess it's going to have to be one of these patterns, but we can have a few different colors. Oh, these are so boring. These are so boring. Can we have some fun ones? Some fun. Oh, this is what I had, wasn't it? I'm going to have this one again, because I really like that one. And for Lee Bear, I think for Lee Bear, we tried to make it really luxurious, didn't we? But I don't know how much he liked that. So let's see if there's any fun ones we can have. Let's just give him a straight up carpet then. We can go and we'll give him a nice red carpet again. I think this is pretty much the same as we had downstairs anyway. And right, let's go and do some wallpaper then. We're actually doing okay for the fun so far. So we might actually get to have a little proper decoration here, because we can do downstairs as well, which is something that we haven't done. It's not showing me wallpaper for some reason. Let's go and just do it on here. So these are wall patterns, so we can either paint wallpaper, tile, rock and stone, masonry, paneling and sliding. So for me, I'm gonna have, ooh, I like this one. Let's go for this one. What colors can we have? Let's go for, I quite like that. Oh, that one's quite nice actually. Let's go for this one for me. And Lee Bear can have, that's just wallpaper. What paint is there? Any nice, particularly nice paint ones? This kind of, I don't know, that's probably a little bit too red, isn't it? let's go and look on here if there's any nice ones. I think the best ones were the wallpapers, weren't they? They're the best designs. I don't know if he wants the flower one. Ooh, what about this? What about this one in a different colour? That's quite cool. That's pretty funky, isn't it? And that goes with the flooring okay. And let's go and add some lights in then as well, shall we? Let's go and just look at all of the different lighting we have. And let's go and do a bit of decorations. Oh, what's this? Just like flames, we are born into this world. We grow, we dance, eventually we disappear in a curl of sharp-smelling smoke. Okay. Whatever this is, oh, they're candles. Oh no, I don't like that. I don't like that. That sounds dangerous. Candles are probably not a good mix. Let's just do some standard ones on the ceiling. We can have the same in both our rooms, and that's lit it up pretty nicely. And then, oh, I can have this above my bed as well. I'm not sure where my bed's going to be, but let's just throw this in for now anyway. So I can have that above my bed. There we go. The rooms are quite nicely lit up. And I should probably also decorate these spaces outside here as well. So let's go and do a nice pretty standard floor pattern here. Let's just go for and this is just a quite nice standard color. We can go and do that there. And what shall we do for the walls outside here then? I feel like just a standard paint job will do fine. How about that? Does that look okay? I think that looks pretty stylish. I'm probably going to add some more rooms up here anyway. But for now, this should do just about dandy. And so now I'm going to go and I'm going to do my bathroom as well in here. So let's go and do the walls first, shall we? I guess we should probably have tiles. What do we have downstairs? I don't want it to be the same. So they're the tiles we have downstairs. I think they might be those ones. What does this go for? Let's go for these tiles. And let's have some nice orange ones. There we go. That's a pretty cool bathroom. And now let's go and do the flooring. Once again, as it's a bathroom, we should probably have tiles. And let's go for that. Does that look okay? Yeah, I think that looks okay. So we can go and put that in there as well. And then, of course, we need to go and add some bathroom appliances and things. But for now, I kind of just want to get everyone moved in, and I want to see whether they like it or not. So let's go and start moving everything up. Well, I guess this can stay downstairs. This won't be in the bathroom. This can be in our kind of living room, dining room area. So basically, the sofa and the TV and all of that is going to end up inside of this room here. And then we can get a proper big dining room table and plonk it down there. And obviously, I need to decorate the wallpaper and flooring a bit more in here. It's a little bit of a mess, but it's okay. Let's go and try and move the beds upstairs then, shall we? So this was Lee Bear's bed here. We can go and place this down here against that back wall. And what else do we have that we can put in? So that was for my room. I think, was this for Lee Bear's room? I'm not sure. I guess we can switch things around a little bit if things aren't exactly the same. And we can go and put a nice bedside table inside of here. And where is my bed? Where did I plonk my bed down? Here we go. My bed is down here. And I guess I want to place it underneath the space thing that I put down there. That looks quite cool. And then there's some of these other little tables and things around here, which I can go and place back in and put that down there. And I'll place this in here. I'm just going to place this in here for now, and I'm going to place this one inside of Lee Bear's room. I think this looks okay. And was there anything else I'm missing? Any of our other of our furniture? I've got a few more of those these little things here as well. I guess I can go and bring these up and place these inside of my room, because that's where all of these belong. I just place it down here on the floor for now, and then let's introduce Stampy and Lee Bear back upstairs, and we can see what they think of their new house. So come on, guys, go explore. Do you want to go in? You're going to go in there? There we go. And let's go and set them to go upstairs. So Stampy, you can go and have a look in your room. And Lee Bear, you can go and have a look in your room. And let me know what you think, guys. I put a lot of work and effort into building this. Ignore this bit for now. This is a bit of a mess, I realize. See, this is the bit that must be so confusing for them. They just come home and they're just like, okay, so the house is bigger now. I might actually come down and have a little bit of a walk around with them. Oh, I seem to like it. I find it funny for some reason. I'm just randomly laughing. What did you think, Lee Bear? Yes, he likes it. They both seem happy with their brand new rooms, and that makes me happy. Of course, it's not complete yet. We can get some more decorations, and I definitely need to sort out downstairs. So that's what I'm going to be doing in the next episode. But sadly, we have just about run out of time here. So for now, I want to thank you all very much for watching, and I will see you all later. Bye!